All right. Montreal, welcome to Cafe Milano. A cooking with Sandro's house, baby. Are you guys ready? Woo! Let's go. Let's cook. Let's have fun. Let's drink. And let's mourn the loss of Eddie Van Halen, baby. We're doing that one more time. I want to say hello to everybody that's ever walked in to Cafe Milano. The owners, Marco, Vittorio, Tony, and everybody that's over there. Thank you so much for letting me do this, for letting me scream like I always do, for allowing this to happen. Thank you guys so much. Let's have some fun. Let's drink tequila, baby. Let's have a nice 55. You gotta add this to your menu, Marco. Add this to the mark. Rum, 1 ounce. Let's do this. Some nice vodka. And to Mama Carazosis, who asked, what in the world is that? It's called the 55. Little gin goes a long way. Let's get some cranberry juice in the mix. Yeah. Let's go. A little bit of pineapple, a little bit of orange. There we go. Not this thirsty. A little lime juice. And we top it off with this Serrano. That's right. You really got me on that one. Salute, everybody. To everyone around the world in this great nation of Canada and everybody tuning in from Cafe Milano's. Salute. Cheers, baby. Eddie Van Halen, baby, you rock. Okay. Cafe Milano special. Everybody goes there for those subs. Let's do it. Let's do one. We're going to do a nice meat with the capicola. We're going to put this on the side. We're going to get some onions. We're going to get some grilled onions here. We're going to do it caramelized. Get an onion, guys. I'm going to teach you how to do one. It's pretty simple. I'm not going to do a whole batch. Just enough for this sandwich. Get about half an onion. Everybody knows how to use a mandolin. Get it in there nice. You can work in half. F. Dick Canada, baby. Thank you so much for these knives. Let's get some butter in our pan. Get this thing melted. Let's go, grab your onions, put it in there. Normally when you go to Cafe Milano's, it's already ready. So we're gonna show you how to do one live. Get it in there, let it melt. Your plancha plate and your deep fryer is all you need. All right. Let's have some fun, let's drink. Barry Meats, baby. The only place I go when it comes to meats. Sirloin, little salt and pepper, and let the seasoning do the tricks. Add it nice, big chunks. Pink salt, guys, pink salt. Black pepper, because black pepper matters. Flip it on the side, let's go, both sides. Black pepper matters, guys. Guys, share today's page, share it. Share it with your friends, Cooking with Sandro. That's what's going on here in Montreal. Get some oil on your plancha plate. If you don't have a plancha plate, do it on the barbecue. Do it on a pan for all I care. Just get your meat on there, bro. We need some meat. There we go. That's what you want to have, that beautiful meat. Beautiful. Now, when you put it on there, don't touch it. Let it be. Let it cook. Let's go. Let's get some onions caramelized. Let's get some onions caramelized in here, boys. Let's go. We have mozzarella. We have eggplant fresh from Milano's. We got some lettuce. We got some tomatoes. Let's dice some tomatoes, guys, because we can. We're gonna need it. Nicely thin slices of tomato to top it off. You can do this on a mandolin, guys, if you want, or you can do it with your beautiful knives. Provided by F. Dick. Let's get this guy on the side. Beautiful. What else do people go there for, guys? What do they go there for? What is this? Mac and cheese balls and your French fries. Let's add this guy in the mix. Let's add some French fries in the mix. There we go. Let's get everything in the same fryer. Put it in. Salt shake and a little lick of lime, baby. Get it in there. Let's time it. 3 minutes. That's all you need. Let's go. Okay. What do we need in here? We need some brown sugar. Let's top it off. Let's get it in there. Make love to your kitchen, guys. Make love to your kitchen. Make a mess. That's what you gotta do. Beautiful. Let that sugar caramelize. Get it all in there nice. Beautiful. No salt, no pepper in this. Let that come down. Let's check on our meat. Beautiful. Let's flip this bad boy. Beautiful. There we go. That's what you want to have. That's what you want to have. Let's get that going. This is getting done. Let's get some bread open. Fresh. It's always fresh at Milano's, guys. Always fresh. And in a pandemic world, they deliver. Check them out, guys. One in Laval, one in St. Leonard. 50 years, guys, and counting. Let's get this bread heated like they do. Capicolo. You need capicolo, guys. I like mine heated. I'm just gonna add that to the mix. A couple of slices of capicolo, all there, nice. Let's heat it up nice. Beautiful. That's the way I like it. That's the way they serve it to me when I'm there. They know it. They know it. That's the place to be. Beautiful. These caramelized onions. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's looking great. Looking great. Turn up the music. Have a drink. Salud. All right, all right. Flip it over. I like my capicolo cooked just a little bit, guys. Just a little bit. There we go. Caramelized onions, guys. You want that. We're going to give it a little twist. We're going to give it a little twist today, guys. We're celebrating Cabo Wabo, Eddie Van Halen. Let's go. Let's flame this bad boy. That's right, baby. Let's flame it up. Let's have some fun in the kitchen, boys. Have some fun in the kitchen. Let's get our bread out. Let's go. Let's start dicing. We need cheese. Let's get our cheese right on there. Full mozzarella. I love my spicy sauce, guys. My spicy mayo. I love this stuff right in there. We're going to add some more right in the end because we can. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Beautiful. Beautiful. There we go. There we go. That's looking good. That's looking good. 4 seconds left on that. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Beautiful. Look at these bad boys. You want some of this, eh, Nat? That's your favorite, isn't it? There you go. Beautiful. Let them drain. Let them drain. Let them drain. Hook up, buddy. Let's go. Okay. Let's add our caramelized onions. Now, obviously, you can order it the way you want over there. You personalize your own. This is my rendition. And again, thank you so much, boys. Add their eggplant, their famous eggplant. Stuff goes a long way. Add it. Tell them you want extra. You always want extra, this eggplant. It's amazing. Add some lettuce. Add some lettuce in the mix, guys. Add some lettuce because we can. Because we can. Grab your tomatoes. Load it up. Load it up. Load it up. You can add dried oregano on there, boys. What do I add? I add their hot sauce, their hot peppers. Load it up. Load it up. Look at this sandwich, guys. Look at this sandwich. Take and fold. Take and fold. I'm going to do an open face one. That's what you want to have. Load that guy right there. Load it up. Let's go get our fries, guys. Let's go get our fries. Beautiful. Let's go shake it up, shake it up, shake it up. Where's my dish? Hey, everybody wants these bad boys. Everybody wants these mac and cheese balls. Get your fries, add them in the mix. There we go. Let's have some fun, guys. Let's have some fun today. It's Friday. It's Montreal. Best place to be on a Friday night, guys. Milano's. Grab your coffee. Grab your subs. Hang out. Two locations, guys. Two locations. That's where it is. You want more fries? Add more fries. Do what you want. It's your dish, guys. It's your dish. We're not done. Load it up. Load it up. Add your spicy sauce and your spicy mayo. And there we go. That's my rendition, gentlemen. That's a Friday night here in Montreal. The only place you need to be is Cafe Milano's, guys. I love you all. Thank you, Marco. It's fresh. It's nice. It's done. It's Cooking with Sandro, baby. Woo!